So today what you will need is 4 cups of flour, and you will need 4 tablespoons of baking powder, and you will also need 2 cups of water, 2 tablespoons of oil, but traditionally you should use lard, a dash of salt,
and your acceptable
bowl. Mixing bowl. So, this is going to be Sean making the best bannock. You have to come and get it. We're located at 1294 Girard Street in Toronto at TN Bannock. All right? So come and get some. Here we go.